Will this be your job forever? That's actually something I've never thought about, but if I had to guess, I would probably say no. And I am still in school, so I think I'm at least gonna keep finding and selling golf balls until I'm done with that, but we'll see. There is a chance I'll be finding balls forever.